Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Metroid Trilogy. And we got the thermal visor. And it seems we now have a power outage. Oh joy. Good. Space pirate! No! Die, die, die! Well, at least they're taken care of. Okay. Die! Booyah! Haha, that was awesome. Alright, let's get out of here. With our new thermal visor, we can now see in the dark. Well, not in the dark, we can see the heat. We can see practically the heat of living creatures. Which is kind of cool, I must admit. Was this in the other games? I'm not so sure. Because I really don't remember. You can die too. Bye bye. Now that we have the thermal visor, we can see actually power points. Not power points, like things where we can return power to. And here we got a new creature we can scan. No, not that. I want to scan what's in there. Which is a sentry drone. Which you're gonna need super missiles for, I guess. Yes, you are! And kablowy, they both die at once, but now we're out of missiles! Oh, joy. Since we're out of missiles, we're pretty much fucked. You die too. Oh crap, there was actually pirate data I missed? Oh snap. Looks like we'll be reading it in the dark. Studies of Metroid biology continues. Though with limited progress, it seems likely that we will be much more successful using the Metroid for our means rather than trying to reproduce their powers. If they could be adequately tamed, we would have no need of a proper understanding of their metabolism. A small force of disciplined Metroids could wipe out entire armies. And once we find a way to shield them from cold containment weapons, they will be invincible. Furthermore, we could harvest the energy they consume. If we would have a near limitless supply of power at our disposal. Yeah, I reworded it a bit. That's pretty much what they said. They want to use the Metroids, and we got some Shadow Pirates. You guys can't fool me. I know you're up there. Oh, you and your ninja tricks. Look at them trying to be ninjas. Thank you for missiles, I'm gonna need that. And that. Avoid the turret, I wanna get out of here. Yes, I shot it. You need to go, as of now. So do you. And, oh my god, a third one? Jesus, how many of them are there? Stupid scatter bombos. You're just being a nuisance right now. Open you. Screw you. Ah. Never again do I want to come here. Do you hear me, Samus? Never again are we... Oh man. It sucks Samus can't see in the dark. Really does. Oh, we can see here. How is the observatory still going? That's impossible. The power's out. And as of that, how does the safe station still work? There's no power! Oh well. Once we get out of here, I'm saving again before we fight our next big boss. Bye, guys. Sorry, but you don't interest me. I just have to use the beam one to get... Arrgh! Huh. Serves you right, jackasses. Missile expansion! More important than own life. Must get! Thank you! Okay, after this, I'm taking a very long, much-needed break from this game. I'm gonna record some Phoenix Ray after this. Thankfully, they don't lock the doors. If I had actually fought them, you know how long it would have taken me to get back out here. Forever. Although I could use more missiles, this will have to do. Okay guys, thank you for joining me on this recording session of Metroid Prime. I'm taking a very long, much needed break. As of now.